The United States of America is filled with endless diversity. People of all colors, religions, ethnicities, and cultures come together in one giant landmass. And the center of this diversity is the Amish, a group of people who follow a traditional Christian church derived from Swiss Germany. What's up, guys? We are here in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, which is the center of the Amish. The Amish people live here, and I'm here to tell you guys a story about them. But unfortunately, I cannot show their faces up close because they don't want to be filmed. So I'm going to respect them. I'm going to respect their religion. I'm going to interview other people who know about Amish, and I'm really excited to show you guys how they live and teach you about this really fascinating culture that lives inside of America. In the U.S., about 15% of the 300,000 Amish settlers live right here in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. And they are known primarily for three things: simple living, plain dressing, and avoidance of modern technologies.
They don't connect to our electricity. It doesn't mean they can't generate their own with solar or wind power or even a diesel generator for business. They don't drive automobiles. If they have a business that requires a truck or riding lawnmowers, they can certainly lease a truck, but they would have to have a non-Amish to drive the truck.
The Amish migrated to Pennsylvania in the early 18th century and are still living an identical life to centuries ago. Higher education is generally discouraged as it could lead to social segregation and the unraveling of the community. They have their own schools, they value a rural life, manual labor, and living under God's word, and if they fail to comply, they are shunned.
Now, they've got a very high percentage of the kids staying Amish, in that 95 to 100%, it's probably above 95% really? Staying Amish.
The Amish are very private people who avoid as much contact with strangers and the outside world as possible for important religious and cultural reasons. It's really cool to see this kind of people living inside the USA, because America's modernizing so quickly and we're so crazy about getting new technologies and living the most urbanized life as possible. And then you have people like the Amish who are just doing the complete opposite and enjoying life debatably more than we do. It's really special to see and experience, and I hope you guys learned a thing or two from this video.